How to create a global vehicular network concept diagram with ConceptDraw Pro. Hello, I'm going to show you how to draw a global vehicular network concept diagram with ConceptDraw Pro. Add a title to the new diagram. Drag and drop the vehicle and network device icons from the library and place them on the image of the globe and its orbit, which is set as a background. To make objects allocation more convenient, I suggest that you turn on the Snap to Vertices feature. Let's draw some sensor networks using the Sensor Network object from the library. To depict wired or wireless links on the diagram, just use the appropriate objects from the library. By taking these easy steps, we've created an independent regional networks diagram. Using the global vehicular network template with the appropriate networking libraries is a simple method for creating global vehicular network concept diagrams.